Hello, my great and wonderful people. We welcome you once again to our today's episode of this program. And today we get this message for our table when we will receive from the disciple of the leader of indigenous people of Biafra, when we say in name Simon Ekpa. This one of the message when we say it is sent across to the federal government of Nigeria. See, it not get anything to do with the federal government of Nigeria and with their own negotiation. It remain a Biafra, and that Biafra na in stand. And the title of this one talks, my allegiance say it day with Biafra. I not get anything to do with Nigeria. This one of the message when it says Samuel Ekpa, they send across. And after this very one, we still get another video when it still concerns the Biafrans as they mark up protests against Willie Obiano and many other eastern governors when they work against the vision and this realization of Biafra as a nation. All right, before we go ahead, in case you didn't know the first thing you want to be seen hear about us on this channel, be this to say you're highly welcome. I beg you not forget to do us a favor by hitting on that red subscribe button. And also, the small bell going to be seen near us so that anytime we're going to be seen, bring a new update, you know, with the stuff out to look for, it will only come to you like a message. And our prayer, remember, say, they say we want to be seen to support us on this channel. And they say we won't go with the same people, when we will support you for everything good we put your hands to do. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. All right, may we do one or two readings, then we'll conclude together for the comment session. And as we put our hand therefore inside this matter, the comic course understands say Samuel Ekpa, when he be said before, na Nigerian athlete, when he competes for 2003 African Junior Athletics Championship, now he don't condemn the country and he promised to return the gold medal when he be said he win for Nigeria that very time. And still on top of the matter, the comic course understands say for on Sunday, he put a remark for his own Facebook page. As he asks, this very country, Nigeria, their leader don't fail totally. And as we put our hand deep again, the contours of Samuel Ekpa, he tells in all action not to support the people of Biafra when he said the federal government of Nigeria put band for their body. And he come for that review, say he will put everything when he say he get in line to make sure say he puts this very country, Nigeria, to an end. And as we put our hand deep again, the contours of Samuel Ekpa, he made that statement as he responded to the letter when he received from the Nigerian Institute of Management Consultant when he was nominated for a fellowship. He told, I publicly reject your nomination. This one at the second time when he said, IMC Nigeria, the nominator for whatever reason. And he contours, say, he not get any interest for your own nomination, award, or anything when it be say it will bring this country, Nigeria, forward. Because Nigeria as a country is not deorganized, and also they're not creating, say, make it go forward. And anybody when it be say if they attempt to do so, it don't fail already. Let me give you a quick rundown of these very failures when it be say they talk about so. Awolowo, Zeke, Amadu Bello, Abiola, Obasanjo, Jonathan, and every other politicians for inside this country, Nigeria, from 1960 to 2021. All of them are failure because no one, when he say he realized, say this country, Nigeria, say they never designed to say make it progress. Now, the reason why he say they try their best to make sure say they push on forward, and all of them end up in failure. All right, my great and wonderful people, this one are the message when they will receive right now from Samuel Ekpa, when he be the disciple of the leader of indigenous people of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, na in be this very one. When he be say it is send a sound warning to the federal government of Nigeria, say his allegiance they with Biafra, he not get anything to do with Nigeria. So anything when he said that they try to nominate him for, he not get any interest for him. Now in this. And before we leave, we make una share una opinion with us for the comment session. I believe say time don't reach for each and every one of us to call a spade a spade. Yes, if you dey for him, make you know say you dey for Nigeria. if you're not there for Nigeria, just make everybody still know, say, you're not there for Nigeria. Yes, this will not be the time for us to define the things when we say we don't want it for our mouth. No, rub that thing when we say you don't want it for your mouth. Our people already talk and say, now waiting you eat, now in you will shit. The time don't reach for us to identify ourselves to where we belong. For so many years now, fear don't put us to the place when we say, yes, we ought not to be. So now, time don't reach for us to redesign and also redefine our path to our original purpose in life again. And that thing, it not go come by easy way. Yes, it must take determination and resilience to all the forces when we say it surround us to make us bow our head in shame, just as we bow the head since 1960 to this very moment. I believe time don't reach to call and say enough, don't they enough. Just as this man speak forward right now, although he don't win medal for this very country, Nigeria, when he be say yes, he believes say this country will work. Now he don't realize say, for all the effort when he be say each and every one of us, they try to push this country forward. People just they when he be say, they refuse to say, they know will make her work. And the word of God say, can two work together unless there is an agreement. In as much as those people that disagree, which is the northern, I say, they not will allow this country go forward. Then may we live on for them and find our own roots elsewhere. All right, my great and wonderful people, I will leave on a make una do the rest for all for the comment session. Even as I leave on a make una watch this video of the protest when we see that they revolt against Willie Obiano and every other Eastern governors when we see they stand against this movement of Biafra. We'll come back for the
Yeah, I'm a boy. Oya ina dora jabo kemo. Oya ina dora jabo kemo. I'm a direct from Champoti here in Austria. We bring the good news of Biafra to the people of Austria. We are live and direct. The people of Austria is receiving the good news of Biafra. The message of redemption. The message of mankind. Nothing. It is either they give us Biafra or everything dies. Whichever way Biafra must come. Two must fall. The zoo called Nigeria must fall. We'll do everything possible, everything humanly possible to bring down the zoo. And the zoo is going down. If they try, if they dare us to war, we will unleash the gates of hell upon the zoo. And God knows what will happen to the zoo. It's unimaginable.